Okay, guys, we got a crazy show for you today.
Nice.
iDubbbz is in therapy hell. I don't know why he thought this was a good idea, but he actually decided to take him and Anissa and get a therapist, psychologist guy, and do a public therapy session
live
where they talk about all their traumas, all their relationship drama, iDubbbz walking out at her at one point because he felt smothered. iDubbbz at one point admits that he can no longer speak from his heart, that he no longer has his own thoughts because he says that he's let Anissa speak for him for so long that he can no longer speak from his own heart.
Anissa says she has the mind of a 5-year-old?
Yes. She says she has the mind of a 5-year-old because she had trauma, like PTSD from an illness when she was 5. She now, whenever she has abandonment, she reverts to having the mind of a 5-year-old and just cries and is completely illogical. And iDubbbz is like, I tried to reason with her. I tried to use logic. And then I just realized she was a 5-year-old and it was hopeless.
Whoa.
And I was just like, it's all women, buddy.
You got to watch it. 8:30 p.m.
It's crazy.
You guys have to
see that.
There.
We got that. We got the crucifixion of Cogs.
Cogs done.
Cogs lost
done.
Everything.
Felt
we got
it.
Nick Fuentes. Nick Fuentes is Grim Reapering himself. He's now doing the Kino Casino clips for us. Like, I went to edit his show, and I saw this clip, and I go, holy fuck, he edited it exactly like I would have. I didn't have to do fucking anything. He's just posting his L's, and all the comments on Rumble under the clip are brutal. They're all just shitting on him for being, like, the biggest douchebag in the world. We got DSP versus Jay.
Buddy,
so the Jay Review Tech drama
continues.
DSP now weighing in. And if we have time and if we hit it, we have the humiliation of King Dave.
Dave versus
at
Jake.
The hands of Jake the Coward.
Oh.
It's crazy. Tune in. 8:30 p.m. Eastern time. We might even do Bossman quick.
Yeah.
Because he had a crazy rage.
Guys, it's
right,
too
we'll
much
see you guys
content.
There.
Too much. 8:30 p.m. only on Kick.
Kick.